According to the police, Aloysius Bujingo, the lead pastor at the House of Prayer Ministries in Kampala, survived an assassination attempt after a known assailant sprayed his car with bullets in Namungona at Bwalakata Junction along National Housing Road. The incident happened at 9 p.m. on Tuesday.
Yesterday, the forensic team and the ICT team took the footage of the various CCTV cameras that were along the routes that Pastor Bujingo and the deceased used up to where they were shot at. So that analysis of CCTV footage are still ongoing. The analysis that was done by Directorate of Forensic at Naguru were to analyze the projectile that were got from the body of the deceased, and the projectiles are also being analyzed. Analyzing is still ongoing. We want to see, does the bullet that was used or the gun that was used, has it ever been used somewhere else, and is it for who? So that analysis is still ongoing.
Richard Muhumuza, an aide and close confidant of Bujingo, who was seated in the co-driver's seat, died on spot from the gunshot wounds. Muhumuza was a Uganda People's Defense Forces officer attached to the Special Forces Command in Nakasero. He had been deployed to guard Bujingo. The car has over 7 bullet holes in the door on the co-driver's side. Inside the co-driver's seat has blood stains. The car carpet on the side of the co-driver is also covered with patches of blood stains.